Y'all know what to do.
但是没有烦恼。 Hey, my name is ALEC HAAVIK, and I am the leader of the Shindiggers, also known as ALEC HAAVIK, and the Shanghai Shindiggers. And we are a swing band. We play swing music. We are based in Shanghai, and we play classic swing music from the 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s. But we also play our own original music in the swing style, doing something new. And we're looking to take swing into the future. De Guanxi, and this is an original blues written by our wonderful vocalist Jade Lee, and I wrote the arrangement for it. And this is a blues which is about the life of a single woman. And the song is saying, you know, it's not that bad. You got a pretty good life, you know, no stress, no worries. So enjoy it, enjoy it. Please enjoy, as the lyrics go. Oh, good question. Who inspired you to want to play music? Well, I'd have to say that was my uncle Larry. And he played the trombone when he was a kid. When he was a kid, I was very, very young. And when we visited their house, I heard him playing that instrument. I said, wow, that is so cool. And that inspired me soon after to start playing trombone myself. Once I started playing trombone, I started becoming interested in many other instruments. I started playing the guitar, and I started playing the drums, and finally I found the saxophone. I said, oh, I think this is my instrument.
Yeah,